Mr. and Mrs. Zachary and Jamie Nichols.
Jay, my beautiful daughter, so proud of you today. She looked absolutely lovely. It's an honour to walk you down the aisle. Love you heaps. And Zach, welcome to the family and look forward to all your new adventures together.
Well, Zach and Jay, I wish all guys the best, and you know, I'll cover you in my speech. I definitely will cover you. So you guys have a good time. Zach, you look very handsome with that faded cut, whatever you call it. But nevertheless, lucky Jamie's beautiful, so it made no difference anyway. So congratulations to the both of you.
Jamie and Zach, I just want to wish you both all the very best for your life together. I pray that God will bless you both abundantly and that you will be very happy together. I love you both so much.
Hi JJ, we love you so much and we're so proud of you. You look absolutely stunning and we wish you and Zach an absolutely amazing life together. And yeah, just so happy for you.
Congratulations guys.
Congrats guys.
Stick it out for the good times and the bad. You'll be fine.
What are you going to say?
I don't know.
Are you glad to be part of Jamie's wedding?
Yeah.
Alright. Congratulations Jamie and Zach. We're very happy that you had the wedding at our house, right? And we've been enjoyed every moment and excited for you both. Yes?
Okay. Hi, Zach and Jamie, congratulations. If I can give you any advice, it is if you ever have an argument, don't take it personally. It'll blow over within a few hours and everything will be back to normal. So please just do not take anything to heart.
Zach and Jamie, you know I love you both. I'm going to say it all in my speech, but I love you all. I love you both.
Love you all.
Congratulations, Jamie and Zach. Best wishes and love you both. All the best. Thank you.